Flanagan. No, no.
Ellen Wilson got a time of 42.63, followed by Allison Stitt with a time of 45.5. Currently, her time is 40.88.